My name is Gosia Seefeld and I'm a co-founder of Signage Rocket, a digital signage platform. In this video, I'll be talking about professional digital signage displays with system on chip, because these displays are getting extremely popular for both small and large digital signage deployments. But let's start with a traditional digital signage installation that normally requires a display plus some sort of a media player device connected to it to communicate with the server and play media content. So what are SoC displays? SoC stands for System on Chip, and it's a powerful multi-core processor that's mounted inside the enclosure of the commercial-grade displays that replaces that traditional media player device and its cabling. You can think of SoC displays as smart TVs, but on steroids. SoC displays are offered by market-leading display manufacturers, and they all come in different sizes, brightness levels, they can be both used indoors and outdoors, and they also vary in terms of operating hours. They usually come in 16:7 and 24:7 models, so this is very important to keep in mind if you want your digital signage network to work round the clock. What are the benefits of SoC displays? First of all, it's an all-in-one digital signage solution. And because of that, the whole installation is so much sleeker and tidier. Smaller footprint, less cabling and metalwork, and ultimately, less points of failure. SoC displays can be very cost-effective as well. Even though the initial cost of purchasing SoC display can be higher than a traditional display, the overall cost of installation and maintenance often turns out lower in comparison to traditional installation. You don't pay for that extra media player device, the complexity of the whole installation is reduced, the future maintenance is much easier, plus the energy saving aspect is very important too. The latest SoC displays are extremely energy efficient, plus you don't pay extra for the power consumed by that extra media player device. Some might argue that SoC displays might not be as powerful or reliable as a traditional media player device. And this might be true, but only when it comes to the very first generations of SoC displays, dating back to around 2013. The latest generations of SoC displays are extremely performant and extremely reliable. They've got quad-core processors, they run 4K content, and also the statistics show that the reliability of SoC in the market-leading displays is extremely high, and the failure rate is as low as 0.5%. And last but not least, running your digital signage network on SoC displays can be a great time saver, because you only need the display, the internet, plus the software of your choice that runs on those displays, for example, Signage Rocket. The right software plus the SoC display give you the ability to be able to control the device remotely, change its brightness, adjust the operating hours to save energy, as well as you can monitor the display so you always know whether the display is online or offline, you know its usage of CPU, RAM or disk. And also you can remotely update the software, so you're always running the latest version. Why is system on chip the future of digital signage? SoC is all about the web technologies. The browser is becoming a universal platform, and the languages of the browser are becoming dominant. Most new software is written primarily for the browser use. Also, the hardware is getting smaller and smaller, yet much faster. So system on chip, small in size, big on power. So if you'd like to find out which display manufacturers offer SoC displays and which models are supported by Signage Rocket software, visit our website at signagerocket.com/soc. Thank you very much for listening and see you soon.